though the path of life cannot be seen, it can be explored.